Happy Friday, Sydney High. I'm Connor Beer, and this is our week. More birthdays. Eric captured their pictures for us. Happy birthday to the following people.
I look ahead to all the plans that we made and the dreams that we had. I'm in a world that tries to take them away. Oh, but I'm taking.
Best photographers I've ever encountered in my life, John Turner, has hooked us up with some great more photos this week. Let's take a look.
Wow, did you see that?
Oh man, him again.
Yeah.
Tell you what, the top 10 dumbest tweets were such a hit last week, we decided to do them again. Peyton, Preston, and Dakota dug up some more good laughs for this Friday. I'm here with the man, the myth, the legend, Mr. Nagpal himself.
What's up, man?
He usually has a list of slang words on his board. Laney and Maddie, and some of you might not know what they're about, but Laney and Maddie are going to tell us what they're all about in their interview with Mr. Nagpal.
Hi, fam. This is Nagpal, and I teach physics. And you know why I love using slang? Kids like it very much. And they get to know more about me. I know more about them. We can that squad. We are part of the game. If you tell them you're fam, so they feel like the teacher is very interactive, teacher is approachable. They ask me questions that I want. I want to give them the questions that I know. They give the response. I know where they lack, what they do, and what they don't. You want to know more what different slangs I use? Here are they. Somebody wrote here in the class, your classroom is lit. So that's one. Lit is, well, it's good. It's like interesting. So that's one, which I like it. The other is bet. Then there is one where you say 5-5 and somebody didn't reply you back correct. You say lit. I don't want to use any bad slang words. I only want to use some encouraging slang words which make them more interested in learning, engaged, and fun. Don't keep them bored, ever. That's why I prefer using very often. As long as everybody is comfortable with it, I use it. Thank you.
Some of us go our whole high school career without ever seeing any records being broken. Luckily for us, we saw one of the greatest accomplishments last night and one of the greatest records ever being broken here at Sydney. Sylvia Hudson broke the all-time scoring record, and she will now have her name on this list. Jack and Damien are more on the story.
Gentlemen, with that basket, Sylvia Hudson becomes the all-time leading scorer in Sydney High School girls' history.
With Valentine's Day coming up right around the corner, love is on all of our minds. However, Kevin, Zach, and Sam are showing us in this next segment why love can sometimes be scary.
Love, it's a scary thing. Are you scared of love?
Okay. Hello, I'm here with
Ava Money.
Valentine's Day is coming up. Do you have a special Valentine in mind?
No, I don't.
You do not?
No.
Okay. What is your ideal Valentine's Day date?
To sit at home with friends and watch movies.
Okay, you thinking like some pizza or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. And you know, a lot of people are afraid of love. Are you scared of love?
No.
Oh!
Got it! Got it!
Valentine's Day is coming up. Do you have a special Valentine in mind?
No, I don't think so.
What is your ideal Valentine's Day date or dinner? Are we thinking a fancy dinner or like movies and pizza type deal?
Maybe movies and pizza.
Movies and pizza, okay. And you know, a lot of people are afraid of love. Are you scared of love?
No.
You're not scared of love? Hello there, I'm here with
Rachel and Emily.
Valentine's Day is coming up. Do you guys have Valentine's?
Yes.
Would you like to give them a shout out?
No.
Okay. What is your ideal Valentine's Day date?
Just hang out. My boyfriend doesn't have a job.
Okay, so no money there. A lot of people seem to be scared of love. Are you guys scared of love?
No.
Yes.
No.
Oh!
Hello, I'm here with
Amanda Thomas.
Valentine's Day is coming up. Do you have a Valentine?
No.
No, you don't. Okay. Let's see. What is your ideal Valentine's Day date? I think a nice dinner, maybe watch a movie.
Sure.
Which one?
Dinner and a movie.
Dinner and a movie, okay. You're expensive. Let's see. A lot of people seem to be scared of love. Are you scared of love?
Sure.
You are?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Last but not least, we have a movie from Sean, Josh, and Travis. Have a great day, Sydney High.
You know, Josh, I'm pretty good at this game.
Yeah, I've been playing it for a while.
You know, Sean, I know it's your first time playing, but
yeah,
I mean, you're getting the hang of it. You know, it's a tough game to learn.
That six was pretty hard to beat, but yep. I think I got it.
Yeah, I know.
Can I get to the restroom?
Yeah, okay.
You know where it is, man.
Yeah. Dude, he's always going to the bathroom.
I know, seriously.
Like, he needs to get that checked.
For real.
Like, it's pretty unhealthy.
After all this time, I still don't know where this restroom is.
What?
Why? I thought...
Okay, no, see, that's not right. Okay, see, if I were you, I would play this
card. Okay, guys, we need to...
Okay, see, that's not the same card.
Hey, we need to go. We need to go. You know that thing?
What thing?
The bad thing in that room.
Time?
Yes.
Time trial?
Yeah.
Is something wrong?
Yes, we need to go. Now.
What happened? Oh, man. What, is anyone touching it?
I don't know.
What do you mean it's wrong?
Well, I came up here to see if I could go to the restroom, and I noticed that the door was open.
Oh, my God.
They sealed that off.
Yeah, I don't...
Are you sure no one else was up here?
I haven't been using it. Has anyone else?
No. I'm this first time I've been here months. I don't know. Even that door's open. I don't know what's going on.
Dude.
This is bad news. You really do not need this to worry about.
Oh my God. See?
This is ridiculous. Oh my God. What is this?
What does it say?
It says October 12th, 1350.
1350?
Was someone using this? We didn't leave this here, so it must have been.
Who would have been though?
We have to follow this and find out. Whoever's using this, this is our mess. We need to take care of this.
We do.
You know what, you guys can go ahead and go. I'll stay here just to make sure everything's alright.
Well, what if something happens to us? What are you...
Do you just not want to go? No, I'd rather stay here. I mean, Yeah, yeah. Whatever, come on, Josh. We need to take care of this now. Stop it before it gets any worse.
Are you ready to do this again?
I suppose. To do this all over again. When was it again?
October 12th, 1350. You got the door?
Yeah.
What are you guys doing here?
What year is this?
Like today.
Today,
like
the year.
This,
all around.
It's 1350.
I'm sorry.
Okay. See, I'm a plague doctor.
Right.
And inside there, there's a couple hundred bodies that are dead.
Like plague.
Like plague.
Do you have
the
plague?
It's going around. No.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm a plague doctor.
What is this?
This is. I get this nose from my mother.
I did not know. I'm sorry.
All right, you're offending my mother.
I'm sorry.
You're
probably gonna die.
Okay,
so let's go, please.
Yeah,
I'm sorry.
We're sorry to disturb you.
All right, that was the most unlit thing I've ever experienced.
Look, whoever we're looking for, I really doubt it's that wizard guy.
This isn't getting us anywhere.
Travis, you need to come with us this time.
Travis, come on, we need your help for this. All we ran into was this weird wizard guy. We need all three of us put together to find whoever's doing this.
Come on, guys.
Guys, there's another one of these notes here.
What does it say?
May 7th, 1977.
Does this look like Josh's handwriting?
Hey, whoa, okay, I didn't, no, I'm not doing any of that. You guys should know that why would I mess with this thing?
Look, I trust you, whatever is going on here, we need to find out what's happening.
Okay, but it's not me.
Let's follow this, too.
Let's go.
Now make sure to save the date.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, jeez.
Got the door?
Yeah.
Alright, May 7th, 1977.
I hate this door sometimes. Did it work? Where's Josh? Dude, Josh, what is up?
Just feeling the groove, man.
Well, we should probably leave.
No, first we need to do something else, man.
Cool.
What?
Yeah.
That was a groovy game, Travis. See what?
Wait, should we bounce?
Yeah, we should.
All right.
Man, did anything good even come out of the 70s?
Guys, wait, there's one more note.
What does it say?
It says December 11th, 2018. Look, whoever or whatever is leaving these, it's like they want us to follow them. We need to follow this one too. One more time, right?
Yeah, it's for the good.
Let's end this. December 11th, 2018.
Where are we at? This doesn't look that different. It looks kind of familiar.
It's only been like 2.5 years.
Shut up. When did you get a hat?
I don't know. It's been a while.
Hey, who is that? Is that who we've been looking for? Let's go see. Come on.
So you're who we've been following all this time?
Yeah, pretty much.
So you have been leading us through each of these time periods?
Yeah. We would have hoped that the plague or the obnoxiousness of the 70s would have been enough to kill you, but we're just gonna have to do it ourselves.
Can we like talk over here for a second?
Yeah, I don't care. Just do whatever.
Okay, so what's the plan?
We just take each other on, right?
No, we can't take each other on. It doesn't work like that. We have to take on the different selves, though. So, like, Travis, me, and you, we can get Josh. And then Josh,
what?
You can get the other two.
Why do I have to do that?
You're strong, man. Come on. You do it.
You got this, man.
Okay. Okay, let's break. Come on.
All right, 3, 2, 1, break.
All right, let's go.
So you finally made a decision?
Yeah, we did.
All right, well, let's hear it. We're gonna kill you before you can kill us.
Yeah, right. You two are mine, taking you both out.
This piece of cake, yeah. Piece of cake.
All right.
Good cake. You want to get out of here?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Cool. Let's ship out.
Man, that was intense. I hate this crap.
God, I am so over time travel.
Look, I know I said this last time about making sure no one uses it again, but like, besides shutting it, I'm actually gonna lock this.
What? No!
So like, so like, don't like resist, but give me some resistance.
Alright. Dude, I'll put it literally right here. There's no way you can miss this.